gritty, tough football. Guys got that close win that everybody's been waiting for, so we've checked that box. You know, just a really good football game. Our guys played well, their guys played well, and we were able to you know, come up with a victory against you know, a team that's very difficult to defend, and they played really well today, and you know, limited us to 7 possessions. We you know, responded in the second half offensively, and were able to nose ahead and win the game 24-17. So I don't really have a lot to wow you with. If you like just games that require just a grittiness to them and a toughness and resolve, you know, this is it. If you want to go see 62-52, go to your local Big 12 network. But it's just good, tough football. So I'll open it up to questions.
Coach, your defense stayed on the field for for 42 minutes, but they never made a lot of mistakes. This was a ball game. I think the last time I looked, you had only 3 penalties in the whole game. Talk to us about how well your guys played and what they were able to do being on the field that long.
Well, you know, our attention to detail in terms of what we needed to do, we really needed to show some great traits today about who we were in this game. You know, talent does not win out in a game like this. You know, your assignment, the way you tackle the ball carrier, bending him back, was so important today because you're fighting for every yard. We didn't give up explosive plays, though they made some key plays, obviously, the 4th and 16, where the dive bends back and we don't make a tackle there. You know, the wheel route to the fullback. They made some key plays, clearly, but we didn't give up explosive plays. I think we limited them to, you know, in terms of rushing, they had 72 rushes for, you know, something around 4 yards of rush. So that's pretty salty defense.
Coach, I don't see teams, when I watch Navy on film, I see many teams throw a lot of different looks at their offense defensively. You guys threw a lot of different looks today. What was kind of what went into your decision to do that?
You know, we just felt like, you know, moving the front, not giving them consistency on the perimeter, and clearly what we felt we wanted to do is not giving them those big plays where it was clear they knew what they were going to get. We wanted something different that they had to defend each and every time, or a little bit of uncertainty as to what they were going to get each and every time.